you're considering a relocation with your child, I think it's important to consider two factors. One, can you get the other parent to agree to the move? And if not, two, then what's it going to be like in court? Judges will consider the benefits of the move to the child, the parent's motives in wanting to move, whether a feasible schedule can be put in place based on the location of the move.